Thank you so much, Prof, for taking us through an ethnographic journey into South Sudan. And a number of issues that you brought us through from a historical perspective. But one thing for nothing is South Sudan is rich. It is a rich country. I can only say, if we could get DRC in South Sudan run properly, no other African country would be going to plant anything in their fields. Those two countries can feed the whole continent and we export. Certainly, you are in South Sudan, you even get food from Kenya. A third of Kenya is a desert. We are doing very well on time. One key thing that came out from the three presentations is the role of the military, the role of the security sector, which has not been dealt with since yesterday. It has been spoken about as security sector reform, but we haven't dealt with it. But something that comes through a thread from Uganda, Ethiopia, and South Sudan is the role of the military. Even right through to Zimbabwe is the role of the military. So I would wish you would respond to how we could, the military is actually the elephant in the room. Let me allow this open up for discussions, but allow Reverend John Dow to share something very shortly about South Sudan, because we have been in the process of that prophet just spoken about. Soon after, I'll go around to pick questions. And may we have questions or quick